Mission accepted.
Capture the white Mamba, the child soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Bwala Yamasa.
Please select a deployment point. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. The map has been updated. Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated.
Boss, you absolutely cannot use lethal weapons against kids. If only we had a Fulton device built for kids.
Kids, you'll have to carry them to the chopper.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Vehicle drop complete.
Thank you.
helicopter has arrived.
Roger that.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Vehicle drop complete.
Their commander,
Those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them.
The map has been updated.
Is in.
Fire.
Please select a deployment point. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Begin cover fire.
Rain approaching. Arrived at Mother Base.
To bring the White Mamba back to base, you'll need to neutralize him first. Use your tank gun, CQC, anything you like. It's time you found out he's not.
Support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. Great work.
Here can use a knife or a gun. What you're gonna learn is how to use your head.
Let's move!
When you get that under your belt, then you're free to leave.
Welcome back, boss.